Hi there, Lucas from UQ Army here. In this video, we'll be going over the differences between static QR codes and dynamic QR codes. Let's begin. Here we have two QR codes. They may appear to be identical aside from having their patterns arranged differently, but if you scan them, which by the way you can do so, you'll notice the difference. I'll give you a couple of seconds. Ready? Let's tackle this QR code first. A long time ago, and not in a galaxy far, far away, QR codes were used to display a piece of text. Later on, more redirecting options were introduced, such as SMS, vCard, and most notably, email and website. This meant the QR codes could work online, and thus, the static QR code was introduced. The thing with static QR codes is that they cannot have their content changed or updated. So, for example, if you have static QR codes on your business cards with your contact information and you happen to move out, well, you would have to recreate the QR codes and reprint the business cards, which is not ideal. That is why a new type of QR code was created. Dynamic QR codes are the natural evolution of static QR codes. First and most importantly, because they are linked to a unique URL, which then redirects to the actual content of the QR code. This means that you can start by linking a QR code to your personal blog and later change it to your Instagram profile without ever having to reprint the QR code itself. That is why dynamic QR codes are in essence recyclable. But that's not all. If you want to know how many times your QR codes were scanned, or where, or with what devices, dynamic QR codes are the way to go. The URL we've mentioned will track all the statistical data which you can easily access and review. Where? Well, dynamic QR codes can be created with a QR code generator, like the one that we offer at UQ Army. By registering to one of our plans, you will be able to create and manage dynamic QR codes in no time. Let us know which type of QR code you are using and why in the comment section below. Hope you've enjoyed this video. See you later.